for the weekend, and we've got some quiet weather in BC and largely quiet in the prairies except for Manitoba. Saturday night, look at your temperatures. A little bit of snow here and there, but where we don't have clouds, we have, well, you guessed it, Friday clear skies. And I want to bring Andrew into this now. Andrew Fizikas, happy Friday. And we're going to look up to the sky again tonight, aren't we?
That's right, Suzanne. You know, if you look towards the eastern part of your local sky around supper time, you can actually see a beautiful orange-hued star, and that, in fact, is planet Mars. And Mars has been dominating the evening sky and will do so for the upcoming month. But tonight and tomorrow night are great times to see Mars get really close up and basically buzz what we call the Beehive Cluster. This is a very famous and beautiful star cluster that's going to be right next to the planet Mars, which shines so brightly as an orange star. So you can use Mars as a guidepost to find this beautiful star cluster. They'll only be separated by about 6 full moon disks apart. So with a pair of binoculars holding up at Mars, you'll see this beautiful diamond-like sparkle of a cluster. And it's all, get this, this cluster is 580 light years away, and Mars sits at 99 million kilometers away. So just some interesting things to ponder on Saturday, tonight and Saturday night. And then we move to Sunday morning. If you can get up early, around dawn on Sunday morning, the crescent moon in the east is going to be paired up with Mars's rival called Antares. It's a very brilliant star. It's the lead star in the constellation Scorpius. It'll be just right next to the moon. So you'll see a brilliant orange-colored star right next to a crescent moon in the east at dawn on Sunday morning. It'll be a spectacular sight.
Great things to think about. You always throw out some crazy numbers, Andrew. Thanks for joining us on this Friday.
You bet, and clear skies for everyone.